keeps a certain PSI, and if it goes down, it'll start up again. Got a hole in the line somewhere.
I don't know. Did it come this way a little bit?
Yeah, it's a bit faster there. There you go. A little bit more. There you go. Straight like that. Not anymore.
I'm sorry,
passenger.
We were in England.
You'd be right.
Right somewhere.
All right, that's the way to go.
I'd start cutting hard passenger, because he's starting to slip that way anyways.
Until he gets in a situation.
He's on front.
He never reels.
I really see a technical issue.
I do too. He does too. I told him about it.
More out of necessity, not the post.
He wants to take the hardest line possible.
You got a rock on this side, and if you keep it passenger, you're gonna go next to the rock instead of on top of it.
There you go.
Yes.
Wait a minute. I know how feet.
But as soon as you see that rock.
There you go.
That one. You gotta miss the next one.
Oh, good.
There we are. Now bring it this way. See how it feels.
Feel it out.
All right. You gotta...
There's a rock right
here.
You
have a big rock that's gonna step up huge, or you can cut it... If you cut it hard driver and roll back slow... Roll back about 6 inches.
There you go. Right,
stop. Now cut it hard passenger. Well, you're gonna get way off camber.
I hate when he does this.
Yeah. This is gonna come up. Come this way. Okay.
What the hell are you doing?